This is a preface to my maxims. Let me pour out the sediments of my experiences to you all. Thank you. Loveship flows like a stream, unaware of eternal possessiveness, and rejuvenating moment to moment to joyously be with this gifted life on earth. Possessiveness is a transient medium to experience and fathom the ecstatic beauty of communion. A person who is uncertain of his own mental traditional pattern and hallucinated by it shall be a burden and blunder to the surroundings, consequently to the world. No marriage or relationship can hinder meditation, as it shall implode in a person spontaneously. As the cosmos is tremendously and intensively interconnected, no one can separate oneself from anything, either man or woman or creature or nature. Every person has to wake from the vegetating dream and be an individual to experience the meditation flowing into oneself. I am an intensive veteran, carrying the burden of humanity in my gene since this species debuted on the earth. The ocean can take a river, but a river cannot take the ocean. The cosmic libidinal energy is the core of entire existence, which must be worshipped in all dimensions to be alive at all times. If this libido is degraded, all the deeds of any creature shall be conventionally detrimental to society, as this drive must have an outlet for expression. Marriage and any relationships end in divorce due to maturity in mooning humans. Every person must introspect and enjoy a little solitude too for becoming a realist, and this realism shall give individualism to accept other person as an individual. A man who realizes the impending death shall live well. Life is a voyage for a pristine show hedged by pastures and landscapes.